Good morning, children. Okay, so today's topic is about purifying water. Okay, so if you have a glass of dirty water with you and you're feeling very thirsty, will you be able to drink that water? I don't think you'll be able to drink that water, right? Because that water is dirty. It may have dirt, it may have chemicals, right? And it's not good for your health. So in today's topic, we are going to learn about different ways in which we can clean water for our use. We need water for many activities, different activities in our house. So it's very important that we use clean water, water that does not make us sick. Okay. Water purification. We are going to learn about water purification. So water purification is the method that is used to purify water. The word purify means clean. Okay. Water purification is the method which is used to clean water so that it is safe for us to use, whether it's for drinking, taking bath, or whether it's for cooking, for any activity. Water should always be clean. And since we use water from different sources, you also learned about this, that since we use water from different sources, the water is not the same everywhere. River water is different from the water we get from wells. And then the water that we get in ponds, it's completely different from the water that we get from electric pumps, right? So we should always drink clean water. Now let us look at the methods that we can use to clean water. So the most common use of water purification that all of the households they use is boiling. And you know it very well, what is boiling, right? All of you always take boiled water. Boiling is when we heat water up to a certain temperature and we see bubbles coming out of it. That is when the boiling stage starts. And when we boil water, it kills all the germs inside the water. So boiling is one of the most common and one of the most safest ways of cleaning water, and also inexpensive. You don't need money for that, right? You're just using your stuff, that's it. So, but the thing is that when you boil water, it will kill out the germs, but it will not remove the solid impurities that it may have. If, for example, if the water has dirt in it, it will not be removed by boiling. Okay, boiling will only kill the germs, bacteria, or whatever it is in the water, but it will not remove any impurities that it has. It will not remove any dust, or it will not remove any kind of sand or anything from the water. It will just kill the germs. So another method that we can use is water filters. Okay, now water filters can be, you can also buy it from the market, such as AquaGuard or Kent, Purit. These are different brands of water filters that you find in the market. You can use them to clean your water. Okay, these days they come with different technologies so that they can clean up your water just with a switch. They use electricity. Some of them, they use electricity to clean up your water. Some of them, they work without any electricity. Okay, now there are also some other water filters that you can even make up at home. The basic things that you will need is sand, gravel, a little bit of charcoal, and that's it. You can make your own water filter. But see, these kind of water filters, the ones which we can make up at home, they will remove the solid impurities. They will remove dirt, mud, everything from the water, okay? But they will not kill the germs. If you are using a water filter which is homemade, like you're using charcoal, sand, gravel, then they will clean up the water. Okay, they will clean up all the solid impurities, but the germs will not be killed. You will still have to use, you will still have to boil the water and then use it. But if you're using those expensive ones that you get from the market, then they are pretty much good, okay, because they come with different technologies and they clean up your water completely so that you can use them without any problem. Now